doesn't work. Hypocrisy doesn't work. Telling people to live their life one way while you live your life another way, that doesn't work. Insults don't work. It's great for ratifying the base. It's great for validating people that already agree with you, but I don't know how many of you have been married for more than 30 minutes, but insults do not change people's minds. They're not persuasive. And yet that's what we see in politics.